is May 6, 2009, and we're in Shanghai, Pudong, in the Yangtze River at one of the Matson's dock on the MV Monolay. So here is, you can see longshoremen picking up the container. So this is the Yangtze River. This is where the boats go in and out of different parts. So this is the traffic of boats going through the river. So right now we're on the port side overlooking the Yangtze River. So I'll take you to the starboard side and show you the action on the dock. It's about 8:30 a.m., almost 9. So we're walking aft of the ship. There's our lifeboat. So here's aft of the cranes. So longshoremen going to our ship to pick up our containers. So here's the starboard side. This is their layout over here in Shanghai. This is their yard. All kinds of containers from all over the world over here. So right here is a longshoreman. All lining up ready to pick up containers. Some of the action. Guys, crane drivers picking up. As you can see, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, there's 5 cranes getting us simultaneously to get us out of here in 12 hours. So this guy is a professional driver. You see him picking up containers simultaneously. that's it for now. Laters.